Alright, what's down here waiting for him?
Oh, Lord!
What up, Internet? This is Nanto the Enigma with a brand new video of the Callisto Protocol. In the last video, that freaking guard is still alive somehow. And he ended up on the moon's surface wearing a suit. Sadly, Elias did not make it. And then trepsing through some abandoned areas, I ran into the female that tried to hijack the ship, only to bring me back to my ship. It's crazy right now. I want to thank you all for watching. If you haven't already, don't forget to massage that like and that subscribe button. And let's get this video started.
Oh my god. It's my ship.
Hey, Danny, what are we doing here?
I've got to see it with my own eyes.
Dang.
Danny?
Full circle.
Danny, where are you?
There's something else over here. Anything in the head? Nope.
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your
own. Oh, shh.
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Oh, now I can run. I can.
Thank you.
shut up.
Let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. I've had an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Hey, back there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape?
Fair point.
Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah.
Nice.
I know. I'll get the elevator.
You're struggling, you alright?
Hey. Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
My guess, someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
You think?
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything. About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? Well, the news report said that was all on you.
Usually see propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
All right, what BS I got to deal with now? Got a flying pterodactyl.
There it is.
A flesh bat.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control.
What the?
Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, Miss Nakamura,
yeah.
Your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol.
You dirty, bald hoe.
So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
You dirty...
No! No! Go! 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 Go!
Crap.
Take my hand! Jacob!
I just... Go through the hole! Oh, come on. That's bull crap. The foolishness. Out here, free falling. That's supposed to happen. I think you want to close your mouth, fam. Something fly in it. Jaw dislocated? What the fuck?
So what happened to the original package?
Landed.
That ain't right.
Jacob. 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 Come on. We gotta move. Hurry, it's still coming down.
Is busted.
Where are we?
I don't know. Wait, hang on. Console's still active. Oh God.
What?
This is Arcus.
What's that?
Arcus, the original colony, the one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? What?
No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
this
Iron.
This isn't about escape,
no,
Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.
I want me to go back to the prison I worked so hard to get out of.
Fusion generators were built to last.
Snap.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
But move! Shoot!
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. But this whole place is falling apart.
Well, there's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
Another way down. Does it really?
Is this thing gonna hold?
Just try not to think about it.
Yeah. And what I learned from this game so far, sooner or later, there's something that's gonna grab you. Back in thought soup. Am I back in thought soup? What the? No, I'm hanging upside down. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, hell. That ain't right. Oh, man. Come on. Close one. Dang it! Oh! God dang it! Nasty! All cause I can't get to my freaking gut! Love how y'all leave these little messages on here. Who's originally down here? I have questions. Of course I can't go. Yes.
Huh?
Oh yeah? Okay. Have a battery for this. Goodness. Level up. What? All right, what's down here waiting for me?
Oh, Lord!
Oh, I was not ready for that. Oh, that freaking snake again. Not a fan. Back into the nastiness. Oh, God dang it. Back up. Back up. Back up. Oh, It's time to get the freak up out of here. Oh, let's go crawl. Move faster.
That was close.
Too freaking close. Get up there. All right. Gun back. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, that snake over there. Nope. I was ready for you that time. Once above. Oh, okay. That's funny, but nasty at the same time. Yeah, thought that was ammo. So sick of these freaking things. Alright, come on, big head. And I hear something, but I don't see nothing. Get me out of here. That Manny Pacquiao. Don't make a sound. I'm making all the sound. Nice. Ooh, somebody coming. Oh. Climb over? Giving me a lot of health, so it must be a boss battle coming up. Yeah. Use the battery. You sick of your mama. Oh, you nasty. Oh, that's that bull crap that I be talking. Thank you.
flip those breakers to turn on the generator. Choose an item.
All right, so I gotta flip those breakers. It's a bad feeling when you hear them, but you don't see them. I just opened up your chest. Are you still running around?
contact you once I'm there. Gotta stay quiet for now.
Dang it. Couldn't make an escape, huh? Off me. Freaking boss battle. I ain't slick. I knew it. I knew it was something. Left. God darn it. All right. Bastards down. Nasty. Yeah. I survived. I survived that bull crap. Internet, I'm low on health, but I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I want to thank you all for watching. Don't forget to massage that like and that subscribe button and stimulate that bell. And I'll see you guys next time. Y'all take care of each other. Peace.